Central Michigan has its eyes on the next head coach for the men's basketball program. Tony Barbee spent this past seven seasons on John Calipari's staff in Kentucky. He was a head coach at Auburn and UTEP before that. Central fired Keno Davis earlier this month after nine seasons in Mount Pleasant.